8 games against these four. And then the next episode will be Leicester, Everton, Liverpool and Chelsea. I will still mention Leicester in this video. The table looks like that. Stoke are 11th. Leicester playing Chelsea. That's the team. Last year, Daly, Dan and Fletcher scored the winner against Watford in a 1-0 away win. Jeju hit the bar twice. Butland with a save from Eliasson in the 87th minute. Bristol are 11th, Stoke 13th. And this is our match today. They have won 5, drawn 5, and lost 5. Last two times I played Stoke, it's ended 4-2 and 4-1 at Aston Gate.
A number of games, and I just wonder whether they can sustain it. It would be one heck of an achievement if they could, but it's there for them. 3 points today, and who knows, the only way is up.
Shaqiri, Tokola, Kambi, they have the other one, the four-star, Jeju. Tokola, Kambi, left mid.
Well, we're late now in the campaign, 16 goals so far. And he's worked hard throughout
the
first three quarters of the season. A big finish now with
him. He's had against Bayern last game,
3-0. He does work hard nearly every game. He gives you something even if he's not scoring.
And Zindy scored the first goal last time. Now he's given a penalty away on Brownhill. That has to be a red card. And it's 8 minutes in.
And it's a penalty.
If it's not, the game's fixed. Not even a yellow. I've seen stuff like that before. Hines is probably the best. Brownhill can take it. Selikov says it. He was on the shortlist. Butland's at Dortmund. And I could have gone for him as well.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Brownhill again. Mbula. The second time Stoke have hit the post. First time was Tokola Kambi. Mbula also missed for them. The worst pass I've ever seen. He passes to the youth.
To the bottom corner.
I thought this would be a game where I would never score. Bailey White's header. Saved by Selikov. They said at one point I was out of form. Aldo would have tapped it in.
And that is the goal that
Selikov used to play for Spartak Moscow. That's probably Aldo's first goal this season. He was the one that scored in the game for my first ever Premier League win against Newcastle in the 90th minute. Penalty Stoke. The kick gave it away. Nothing given again. It's Tokola Kambi hitting the post. I want to go the way he went.
He's done the job. He's the specialist.
Well done. Great dance moves. Not.
It's a pretty good penalty with the pressure off. Yeah, he's a man you can depend
on. And that
on
Quadrado celebration. He got a 2-0 season in this game. When he was at Andros, he's now at Villarreal. Hey, Adams got the winner for Birmingham against Stoke in the 81st minute. He also scored against Sheffield Wednesday on Saturday. Their third goal. in the 84th minute.
Let's see the replay now.
I went on to edit player for Che Adams. He went down 2 ratings afterwards. Sorry, 73 rated.
2-2 now.
The game ended 2-2, so I now conceded 10 goals. Next is the FA Cup. So far I played Peterborough, Leeds and Aston Villa. Leeds scored all 4 against Villa. Also, it's Spurs, Preston, Liverpool United and Chelsea, Man City. Arsenal beating Bournemouth. Who else did they beat? Everton. And Oxford United. I mean, this is in the Emirates. Is that actually all go? That's coming up. Back to this team. I'm already 3-0 up against Barcelona, so I might put out a second team again. Preston v Brighton. Their team is... I see if there's any injuries. Oh, and then he got sent off. Teguasuelo, Bola, De Silva. This driver, De Silva from Chelsea. Probably not him. Xhaka, Keita, Welbeck. Keita's Naby Keita. Lopez in goal. It's not the best because they played in the Europa League. And they lost to Roma 2-1. Havlenka conceded 6 with Werder Bremen against Leverkusen. They got it back to 3-2, then Kai Havertz and Dragovic scored. 2 Watford Premier Legends.
The quarterfinal prospects have attracted everybody to get a ticket.
And then I'll mention Leicester. I like Leicester the season before they won the league. I can't think of a better owner than Rishai. He attended every Leicester match, sometimes sitting with the fans, donated to charities, sometimes got all Leicester fans that went to games. Beer or donuts, he bought BMWs for the players when they won the league. I mentioned him on my Twitter when they played Derby in the FA Cup. Capshon was an easy name to say. I heard the news on Gary Lineker's Twitter. Didn't believe it at first, then there was a picture of the explosion in the car park. The pilot apparently steered it into the car park, avoiding hundreds of fans. It's a sad move, really. And there was 4 other people on the helicopter. Aubameyang was on the bench, so Kovacic. Who is De Silva? De Silva from Bristol's a left back. Josh De Silva. Bristol's one is Jay. Haksabanovic nearly scored that. It's still 0-0. And this goes to extra time. Because it's the horse.
Asano.
I haven't made a sub yet. Arsenal bought on Aubameyang, Mkhitaryan and Kovacic. 94 minutes to score past Arsenal's defence. And it's a player that could be joining Arsenal or Spurs. Hats over the assist. Harry Kane hit the post in the 88th minute. 120th minute, they've got a corner. Naby Keita. Is that handball? He actually is. Handball's on. Kelly came on for Masunda. And I put Palomar left mid. They should have had a penalty. I have dominated them. Zerzl taking it. Clear, that's it. In the FA Cup semi final, we've gone to Wembley. Before in the FA Cup, my best was probably the round of 16. Last time I lost to Watford 1-0. The Corvey. Control this. See, they have one shot on target. Welbeck scored the winner against Sporting. It's mainly long shots. Get Bamin and Morse from the playing cause Billin and Ampadu were injured. That was the post. And then Harry Kane. Downhill could have tapped it in. And then Masunda hit the post. What is this? Nothing. And there was also this. Tried to go down Lopez. See who else is through. Hopefully Preston are through. I think they got to the final once. They lost 5-0 to Everton in the final. Man City are through. 1-0 as well. So I need to skip a day. Definitely my main players ain't playing against Barcelona now. They all be dead. Leverkusen are in the halls, by the way. Actually scheduled Barrios, Man United win. Spurs 5-0 Preston, Man United. And that's what I get. I beat them 6-0 in the semi-finals before in the Carabao Cup on aggregate. 2-0 away, 4-0 at home. And then Man City Spurs are playing today at Wembley. Prediction for that? I think, yeah, draw. Like, 1-0 or something. Liverpool and Chelsea, okay. What's that about now? So Man United goes there. Yeah, I still play them for them. Liverpool's on there. And then Barrios, 8 weeks. I'll do that. So this is actually a fixture then. Torino. Barca won in 5-1 yesterday without Messi. At the time of recording, Lopetegui is still Real Madrid manager. Conte is going to replace him.
Well, it's the knockout stage.
Coutinho,
the round of 16. It really
Ace Suarez, hat-trick and Riddell. Imagine the score if he played.
Today, Bristol City against
Marcelo for Real Madrid. I think he's the only one scoring for them at the moment. So I won 3-0 last time. Harry came with 2 goals and then Masunda. Signed Benjamin Mendy from City. Gary Mina's still there.
Huge job.
Now Everton, he was on the bench yesterday. Suma and Michael Keane were playing. So yeah, 1-3-0. The defence wasn't that good for them. That's the team I've got. England normally scores goals in Europe, but not really this season. He had like 24 goals in Europe. Coutinho, Messi, Suarez. So yeah, they have Yerry Mina and Anton, that was it last time. They have Eriksen as well. They have Raiduns. This will probably be the last game actually. Not United. It's less than 86. So yeah, I think he's German. Mini's 88. Eriksen, Coutinho 90, 92, and 91. Well, he's going to get an inform, which no one will pack in their player pick packs. It'll be some random like Callum Wilson. I'm just looking through Twitter now, and Watford under-23s are 4-0 down to QPR under-23s. Don't let them anywhere near the first team. That is a joke. I said about their defence being awful. The kip takes it off Anton, Boateng to Reed, then a shot. Bit easy. Probably Reed scoring against Barcelona. Only on career mode. Barcelona now playing like Barcelona. They hit the post at the end of the first half, and I think that was Suarez that did that. Still 4-1. I think they still need to score 3 more. It's now 2-1. Suarez with the header. Another sat there. Dover Reed, 3 minutes off, they scored. Well,
scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Well, it is a wonderful strike from
them. Yerry Mina tried clearing it off the line. It wasn't any good for Barcelona. It was at the World Cup, which Everton wanted to buy him. Man United wanted him too.
Substitution coming up.
Billing on for a kick. There's the Europa League, Liverpool beating Leicester, and Roma beating Arsenal, both 3-2. I haven't seen the Champions League yet. Man United, who beat Dortmund 5-1. And PSG, Madrid, Chelsea, Leverkusen, Bayern, Juventus. I'll take that. Man United, who I have next. 8 points off me. Five players for England. $3.6 million. So the England team is that. Lewis Cook. Lascelles vs Oxford. Butland. I called Solanke up for Vardy at the last minute. Okay, never mind. I said. 3 games against them in a month. First game is away, okay. Same as Barcelona games.